हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एंड हेल्दी। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर द सिलेबस ऑफ हेल्थ एजुकेशन एंड कम्युनिकेशन फॉर GNM फर्स्ट ईयर। सो देर इज़ अ टोटल 4 यूनिट इन हेल्थ एजुकेशन एंड कम्युनिकेशन स्किल। वी विल डिस्कस वन बाय वन। सो इन यूनिट 1 इज़ बेस्ड ऑन कम्युनिकेशन स्किल। In A part, definition of communication skill, process, purpose, principle, types and importance of communication skill. In B part, barrier of communication. In C part, establishment of successful communication. In D part, observing and listening skill. And unit 2 is based on health education. In A part, concept of health education, definition, aim and objective of health education. In B part, principle of health education. In C part, process of change, modification of health behavior, level and approaches of health education, method of health education, scope and opportunity for the health education in hospital and community, nurses' role in health education. Unit 3 is based on counseling. In B part, counseling process, step and techniques. C part, qualities of good counselor, differences between health education and counseling, role of nurse in counseling. In the last unit, method and the media of health education. Definition, purpose and type of audiovisual ads and media. Selection, preparation and use of audiovisual ads, graphic ads, printed ads, three-dimensional ads and projected ads. Advantage and limitation of different media. Preparation of health education plan. So there is all about the topics. This is the shortest and easiest subject in GNM first year. This is also a combined subject with other subject. If you like this video, please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching, guys.